Hey everyone, I'm sorry I haven't been posting so much lately. It's just that my older brother, Olympic, he hasn't been doing so well. He's been very, very sick. So I basically have to help him out. Same with Olympic and Britannic and Titanic. But mostly Olympic. She's the oldest out of all of us, and well, she hasn't been doing too well, you guys. She's just not doing too well. So that's why I haven't been posting a lot lately, because Olympic, she hasn't been doing too well. That's why I haven't been posting a lot lately, you guys, is because of Olympic. She hasn't been doing too well, and she is my older brother and my older sister. I'm 16, and Olympic is only, but she's 20 years old. I don't know, she's 18. No, not Venus. Titanic and Britannic. They are basically the same age as me. Olympic. Bruh. Wait, how do you spell Olympic?
Olympic is spelled O-L-Y-M-P-I-C.
O-L-Y. Why?
Olympic is spelled O-L-Y-M-P-I-C.
O-L-Y-M-P-I-C. I got it right. No. Yeah. look at this shit.
Check out these pictures.
So black. So white. Skin white, black, red. Yeah, I just need to curl black. So, how's your guys doing today? Good? Good. Oh Jesus, Mercedes again. You know how much I hate hearing the dang Mercedes. Place, but the there it goes again. Oh, Mercedes. I'm going back out with a dump truck today and tomorrow. Thank you. for an Olympic. How's it guys' day been going? My day hasn't been going too well because of how Olympic is feeling. Olympic hasn't been doing too well. She has been doing too well with you guys.
Here is information from Wikipedia. The sinking of the RMS Titanic start date is April 14, 1912. According to Wikipedia, the RMS Titanic sank in the early morning hours of the 15th of April 1912 in the North Atlantic Ocean, 4 days into her maiden voyage. According to Titanic Belfast, at 8:12 a.m. on the 21st of November 1916, while steaming in the Aegean Sea, HMHS Britannic struck a mine and sadly sunk in only 55 minutes with the loss of 30 lives.
Rest in peace to all of them. The ship.
According to Wikipedia, Olympic was withdrawn from service and sold for scrap in 12 April 1935. Demolition was completed in 1937. Happy birthday.
November 5th.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. All right, I've got one. Here you go. Bath salts, a bottle of sand, and some coconut-scented shampoo, so you can make a day at the beach, at home in your tub. You're thinking about a big cake, drizzled in chocolate, with a cherry on top. And if you weren't before, now you are. The answer you're thinking of is 9. Pick any number between 1 and 20.
Okay, Olympic. Huh? What? Okay. I give up. You wanna become a toy? Why? Of course, you're my older sister. Olympic stuffed toy. Olympic. Olympic stuffed toy. Olympic stuffed toy. Oh, poo. Oh.
Olympic is spelled O-L-Y-M-P-I-C.
Olympic. 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 Fourth toy. Yes. Okay.
Titanic is spelled T-I-T-A-N-I-C. A N I C N
has to let it go. Okay.
Well, if you're a tattoo lover, or actually just a person who is afraid of tattoos but always wanted to get one, I think you're going to like this story because you can now get what they're calling the painless tattoo.
And scientists have developed it. Like, scientists made, like, super tiny, teeny tiny needles that are, like, smaller than grains of sand. That's what they say. And then it'll tattoo on your skin. Painless, bloodless. I didn't know that blood was involved with tattoos.
Oh, yeah, that can happen.
Why am I so dumb? I mean, well, I should. That's obvious. It should be obvious, but I've never gotten one, so I just never thought about it.
Yeah, if you didn't know, we talked about it before. Neither of us have any tattoos. So now, are you going to consider now that you can do painless tattoos?
No, because I still can't do it. It's like an image that I would want. Like, I think, I would want that, but I know I'd get it.